What is up, guys? Cordial15 here, and welcome back to part 22 of Need for Speed Underground 2. So, last time in part 21, we have did the stage 3 outruns, we have gone over the stage 3 unique parts, which was the performance upgrade and the unique rims, so which what we did get on our Civic. So now in this part, we're going to take our Lincoln Navigator out for a ride. And we're going to do the SUV races of stage 3. So let's get to it. Let's get to work on it. But first, I forgot that it's going to save first since I switched cars. All right. Now we can get to work on those races. So after this part, there's going to be like two more parts that I actually need to record. I still need to do the stage 3 URL races, and then I still have to do the startup of stage 4 before I can start uploading them. So we have three SUV races again, just like back in stage 2, to do. So let's go after the one in City Core first, since it's the closest. But first, before we actually do these SUV races, we should go upgrade our Navigator first, but before we go do them. So let's go and do that first. So yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade our car before we get into the SUV races. Just to make it competitive for these races.
Yo, stock is for suckers. To rule the streets, you need something special under the hood. Get all the performance parts you need right here to turn your kitten into a tiger.
See you in a second. Alright, we're back. So, that just came downstairs. He had to use the bathroom, but yeah. At least he's back upstairs now. Anyway, now as I was saying, let's upgrade this SUV.
Amplify your power band by bolting on a turbo.
And also, let's also fit in
horsepower equals speed. So bolt on everything you can. Right here is the place to do it.
And let's also fit in the fit on the stage 2 parts that we unlocked previously from stage 3.
Hey, your ride needs to run smarter with all its new parts, so upgrade your computer to optimize output.
Okay, that's another.
Now, transmission is where you lose most of your power, so any upgrade will help you get more ponies to the blacktop. Tighten your ride and get rid of that stock suspension for firm hold and grip.
And I believe that's
your
everything
contact patch on the blacktop is crucial, so upgrade your rubber as often as possible. You know, going fast needs to be balanced with stopping fast. Throw a brake kit on stop just as fast as you get going. Put your car on a diet. Less weight means more speed. It's as simple as that.
All right, so we got the upgrades that we have now to fit on this SUV. So, alright, so now that this SUV or this Navigator is upgraded more, let's go ahead now and do those SUV races now, like I promised. Alright, so let's go to the first one. And this one's kind of a long sprint, but yeah, at least we'll do it. Minutes 41 seconds. Well, that's weird. All right, let's go. So this next one's in Beacon Hill, so it's gonna be a pretty long drive, so. So I will actually see you there basically once I get there. And but before I get to go there, I need to use the bathroom first myself, basically. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Alright, we're here. So the race is right here. Right in front of this carnival view. This boardwalk carnival view. Okay, so it looks like this is a circuit race, so. So yeah, I will be cunning basically until I finish that race after the first lap. Stop the recording after the first lap, and then I hit the record button again once I get close to the finish. So yeah, my bad. But anyway, there's only like one more SUV race left in this stage, and it's in the Jackson Heights area. And plus, it should be a pretty short drive to get over there. Well, I don't know. It might be, but we'll have to find out. If it's a long drive, I'll just cut until I get to the race. Okay, yeah, it definitely seems like it's going to be a short drive. So yeah, I guess I'll just show the driving to it. Thank you. base back in stage 3. But it's in a different spot. That is already at this location of Jackson Heights. So yeah, it looks like this is a sprint race in Coal Harbor, which Coal Harbor East is going to be the next stage though. See, I really can't wait to get into that. But we have to finish this part first, and then we have to finish URL races, and that's where we start off the game. And that's all the SUV races in stage 3. There's only 3 of them. Alright, now I can finally end it off here. So let's switch back to our Honda Civic, and then in the next part we will be doing the URL races though. So let's make sure to save before we end it here. So yeah, next time on part 23 of Underground 2, we will definitely just start doing the real last part of stage 3, which will be doing the stage 5 URL races. So And then once we have done that, then we'll be able to move on to stage 4. So anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you in the next part. Cody L15 out. Peace.